In the state of nature, all men are free and equal.
The offender declares himself to live by another rule than that of reason and common equity, which is that measure that God has set to the actions of men for their mutual security, and so he becomes dangerous to mankind.
Every man hath a right to punish the offender and be executioner of the law of nature.
The state of war is a state of enmity and destruction.
One may destroy a man who makes war upon him, or has discovered an enmity to his being.
Men are not under the ties of the common law of reason, have no other rule but that of force and violence.
It appears Justin has an idea, and he is... No. He has formed a political society.
Where all men are free, equal, and independent.
The only way whereby anyone divests himself of his natural liberty and puts on the bonds of civil society is by agreeing with other men to join and unite into community.
Where they punish the offenses of all those of that society.
Another victory for political societies.